Hello, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, wherever you're watching me, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make suya. This is my meat for the suya. I've just washed it. This is suya meat. It's cow meat, So I'm going to do suya today, making Nigeria suya. So I just wash the meat. I put it here so that the water will go out a little. The water I used to wash it, so it will. So these are the suya ingredients. This is my suya ingredients. I just mix it. The thing inside here is pepper. So I just mixed it. This is a ground pepper. So going to show you everything I mix. So the thing I mix here. And this one, I will put it when I'm doing the meat. So this one is almost finished, but I have another one. I also add it to do the meat, and I mix all those ingredients here. So I'm going to be rubbing it on my meat now. I'm going to rub it on the meat so that it will enter it. The ingredients will go inside the meat very well. So I'm going to do it now. So after that, so I will now put it in the oven. I will put it in the oven. So I will be showing you guys. So if you like it, you can do it by yourself. Can do it by yourself. You can make suya by yourself at home. It's really nice. It look like it's even better than the one the outside people say in Nigeria. So you will like it. Now I'm going to be aboki me suya today. So if you need, let me know. I will send some for you. So let's go there. So I am mixing it like this so that the ingredients will go in. The ingredients will enter very well. So the ingredients have to go in well. Have to mix it, do it very well, and let the ingredients to go in. Very well. Yes, this is Mesuya. Let the ingredients to go in well. Suya is ready. So let me slice it. Aboki, give me suya. Madam, how much? Oh, give me 2,000 naira. Oh. See? Me 2,000 naira suya. And then you go put pepper. You go put onions. You go put them for pepper. You put some onions. It's one are the pepper things. And then, madam, may we test them. Aboki, you know, give me, make I test. And then I will give you. Boku this is suya sweet warm. What's going on? Nice suya. If you want for suya, inbox me or let me know. You are not the like colors. Yeah, I'll put onions for now. You see, suya. She want to do party. You want to do birthday. You want to do anything. Ceremony. Call me, man. I can do suya for you. It busts me. You see, suya. You don't need to go to Nigeria before you eat suya. You can eat suya where you live. You can do it by yourself. It's so easy and nice. It doesn't really take a lot of time. If you have time, you can do it. Do it, it's nice. This is Nigeria suya. But this is my London suya. This is my London suya. This is nice. Thank you. Let's enjoy your evening. 5,000 suya. We need the alubasa. Aboki, do you want to put some onions? Do you want some tomatoes or that? My customer, you need some tomatoes on the suya. Ogami, I put pepper for you. You like them for pepper? You like them for pepper? This is suya. Ogana, your money now, 5,000. The money now 5,000 suya. This is my suya, is sweet. Oh, be my better customer. Put them for 2 pieces.